Why in this nation do black Americans wake up knowing that they can lose their life in the course of just living their life?
Part of the point of freedom is to be free from brutality, from injustice, from racism, and all of its manifestations.
We have to let people know that we not only understand their struggle, but they understand the fact they deserve to be treated with dignity. They gotta know we're listening.
Reforming policing in this country means creating a national standard on use of force and conditioning federal funds for police departments on adoption of that standard. It's about reining in qualified immunity. We hold police officers accountable.
You can't turn away. Now is the time for racial justice.
I believe with every fiber in my being, we have such an opportunity now to change people's lives for the better.
It's about who we are, what we believe, and maybe most importantly, who we want to be.